is this biblical, but what is it? What is it about? What is God saying here? The line in the chorus is, he chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I thought, wow, what does that mean? So Allie's going to read a scripture for us real quick, and then we're going to move into this song.
All right. The scripture is from Matthew 18, 12 through 14. And it says, if a man has 100 sheep and one of them wanders away, what will he do? Won't he leave the 99 others on the hill and go out to search for the one that is lost? And if he finds it, I tell you the truth, he will rejoice over more than over the 99 that didn't wander away. In that same way, it is not my Heavenly Father's will that even one of these little ones should perish. Oh, what an amazing picture that is of God.